I'll just have to joy a moment or two.